It's Sunday, October 25th, and Chase and I are set up on the river bottom farm. We're in the same tree that we hunted last night. We have a similar wind. It's got a little more north in it, which we'll see how it works out. We're hunting the river side of the skinny pinch, and the wind's about 12 miles per hour out of the northeast. It's like 36 degrees. Pressure's still pretty high, like 30.25. It feels good, nice and chilly. We've had some turkeys and a doe and one small buck come by so far. And we heard a big guttural grunt or growl across the river. Pretty cool to hear those vocalizations. Primary target out here is Merino. He has not been on camera last couple card pulls. And then my other target buck out here is Dak. Beautiful 5.5-year-old that we had two encounters with yesterday. So we'll see if that trend continues. It's about 10 o'clock and we're gonna start packing up. Had quite a bit of action there between 8 and 9 and ended up seeing that nice buck. It's a deer I don't really recognize from last year. It looks mature, 6x5, kind of a tighter rack. When we pulled card yesterday, I'm pretty sure he was on this camera right here once or twice. Didn't get a great look at him, but cool to see an older deer, older age class deer. The wind is switching from northeast more to north, so we're gonna have to get out of here before we blow our scent back into the bedding. So we're gonna get down and make a plan for this afternoon. Farm after Dak. We'll check in when we get a chance. We're down to our last 20 minutes. We've got one fawn in the plot. We've had deer in front of us all night. We've had a number of does and fawns feed right under us. But they're not staying in the plot very long. They're heading out to the cut corn. The neighbor finished cutting about 100 acres of corn today. We had one nice young 8-point in the plot, and then just a few minutes ago, I saw that double beam 4-year-old buck that we filmed yesterday working his way through the timber. I don't think we got any footage of him, but it's fun to see him again. No DAC yet. See if anything else shows up here.